lost the die roll, but I'm gonna keep this hand. I'm on the draw, so if I can get another land for the white source, it'll be perfect. For Searing Blaze or Golem Guide plus Lava Spike. My opponent mulliganed down once, which is great. So what is he playing? Probe. So this is either Suicide Zoo or Delver. Ideally, I'll basically go Stomping Grounds, Nakato. The following turn will be Golem Guide, Lava Spike, and then the following turn will be Command. He's playing Probe, which means he's either Infect or Delver. Wasn't the land I wanted to see, but it's not horrible. Okay, he's dealt with for sure now. No, he's Storm. If I can draw the white source, I automatically win this. Ooh, is it going off now? Three, six, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Yeah. He knows I have Searing Blaze. He also knows I have Lava Spike as well. Okay, so what do I need? I don't need Searing Blazes. I could arguably cut Rift Bolts. I bring in Revs. I got one spare card left. So that's either Searing Blaze or Fallout. I think Fallout's pretty good because of the Goblin. What's it called? Goblin. Warden thingamajiggies. They aren't the best cards, but they give me insurance. Of Entered Warrens, that's its code, yep. solid hand. You'd. I'll use command now, may as well. Now I have lethal next turn. So unless he has Lightning Bolt, I should bow on this. And GG.